Hello!
Welcome.
This is Brother Andrew.
How would I win?
It's the Colonel Brewery. And it's their Motika, their single hop IPA. 6.7%. If you remember, Andrew's only had the one, and it's the black rye. I'm not sure if he remembers drinking it because we drank a lot that day.
Now it goes, you know, you drink one.
Using the snifter glasses, try to get more smell out of the beer, because with it being a India Pale Ale.
Ooh. You definitely get some smell there.
Very solid white head. Strong, vibrant colour, I'd say. And,
yeah. The last one we had, which was like a Broders.
Oh yeah, the Broders Ales we had was the Old Street fragrance. Old Street IPA. A little low ABV, I think it was 6.4. This is 6.7.
But it's getting that same fragrance.
Yeah, well, this is a single hop that had like multiple hops in it. You can tell that this has only got one hop in it because the way it's straightforward, one smell. Whereas the other one, it was like multiple aromas, and it was just awesome beer. As already, you can sense. Anyway.
Very nice, though. The smell, it's like, you can tell the hops on it from the smell, and the taste is just like sweetness on it.
Yeah, I mean, the thing about this is it gives you abundance of aromas, but then it mellows out, but it keeps the scent, the aroma alive. It's like that. It's just continuing. Sometimes it just flows, and it's just, it's constant. Very nice beer.
Very nice.
That's it, very free. I mean, I am a fan of the Colonel Brewery because it's simple, shit-to-point labelling. All the word about is just getting solid brewers out there, and the majority of them are solid brewers.
Mm.
I mean, that's it. I think I've just had two now.
Yeah, I mean, it's a definite one to choose, you know what I mean? If it was there, you know, you'd pick one up, you know, just to see what you think about it, you know what I mean? Because for a beer that's, what, 6.7%, and it's an IPA, it's not too bad. Because the average IPA is about 4%, isn't it? 4 to 5.
Yeah, I mean, I think the first one I tried was the 100 Centennial. And I'd, for the video, I shot it, like, weird, because I wasn't too bothered about what people thought when I did it. I just basically did. But no one got the sense of humor. But still my favourite from this is the breakfast stout that they do. Awesome beer. Also the Imperial Brown Stout. Very nice beer.
So, was it that one that's similar to the American one? Or?
Yeah. Basically, they did, I think it were French Hawk barrels. Just so nice. And I did the mixing and it was just really good beer. Best mixing I've done so far. That when I mixed the American Founders Breakfast Stout with the Colonel Breakfast Stout, and it just
the real ale DJ.
Mix it up. Anyway, we'll enjoy this. You take care.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Bye.